prepped the patient for your visit, but there was an electrical fire that's caused some sort of security lockdown across the entire facility. I'll come down to meet you as soon as I can secure patients for today. And by the way, we still have the patient's belongings. I put them out on the security room table for you to take a look at. Please, do not attempt to speak to the patient until I can get down there. It's quite dangerous.
Thank you. Did Daddy find me some new toys?
Thank you. Every night now. Is that a voice? What the hell is it? Who is it?